Hey, how is it going? Today I'm going to show you how you can build an interactive Telegram chatbot. In case you don't know what a chatbot is, I'm going to show you what it is right now. What we're looking at is my Telegram client. I'm going to interact with the chatbot that I have already built. So over here, I'm going to say hello. Okay, let's hit send. So it has given me an instruction as to what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so I'll say number one, because I want to know the price of product X. Okay, the price is $90. What if I say number two? The price is $380. So that's the price of product Y. So that is what a chatbot is. It would interact with your users automatically. Now, we're going to look at how we're going to build the same application in Node.js. So, we're going to click on the first link. Before we build the application, there is one thing we have to bear in mind, which is the requirement that you will need an enterprise account in order to run the application. If you don't have the enterprise account, the script is not going to work for you. So if you'd like to implement your own chatbot, please get an enterprise account today. What I'm going to do is to follow the steps here. There are five steps in this section, which is I'm going to follow. Now I'm going to make the screen a little bit smaller so I can work with the terminal console side by side. The first step is to download the source code. So let me just copy the link. Let me paste that. So that's the source code. Let's unzip that. Now I'm on to step number two, in case you didn't know. Let's cd into the Node.js directory. Now let's install the dependencies. We are on step number three, in case you didn't know. It's going to take some time because there are a couple of libraries it has to download and install. Okay. Step number four requires us to customize the script with our own account settings. I'm not going to do that, but I'll show you where in the script you have to do it, and I'll also explain to you how the script is structured. So this is where you will need to customize the script with your own account settings. That is line number 37 to line number 43, right? Especially these two lines. Instead of, you know, boring you with all the gritty-nitty details, I'll explain to you the most important part of the application, which is the gist of the application. Now, if you look at this function, it handles the message received from the gateway. All right. So this defines the behavior of the chatbot. As you can see in this very simple switch case piece of code, when the user said number one, we would give him the price of $90, which is the price of product X. If the user said number two, we would then give him the price of $380, which is the price of product Y. Now, we're going to run the program, and actually, before we do, we will change the program a little bit to show you how easy it is to change the behavior of the chatbot. Now, let's open up the script, which is Enterprise Demo App number 2. Let's go to the gist of the application, which is this function, right? Handle message received. Now, we will change the price of product Y from $380 to, I don't know, to $8,000, right? At the same time, we'll also change the respond when the user asks for the price of product Z, which is, you know, case number three, this case. We'll say we don't know the price, or, you know, the price information is unavailable. The price information is unavailable. So that's it. All we have done is that we have changed two lines, just two lines, nothing else. Now we're going to run the chatbot just like before. We'll say hello to the chatbot. As you can see in the console, there are some debug messages. You'll be able to see, you know, what the user has said, and you will also see what reply we have sent to the user. Now, let's ask for the price of product Y by typing in number 2 and send it out. Okay, so that's the new price we have defined in the script. What if we say number 3? Okay, the price information is unavailable. That is exactly what we have defined in the application. So I hope this demonstration is easy enough for you to understand how the chatbot works. If you also want to implement your own, get sign up for an enterprise account today. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.